If people hate me, I don't pay them no mind. Matter of fact, either way, I'm getting paid, so I'm fine. If a cop pulls me over, I ain't paying no fine. Talk slick, I might say something way out of line. You show up to the club with a legion of dudes, and your girl looks like Hawk from the Legion of Doom. If you get in my face, I ain't keeping my cool. Name the time and the
Deucey. I ain't said that. Rest in peace, Uncle Oak. Rest in peace, Granny Brad. Rest in peace, Brian, man. We lost all soldiers this year. Hey, I'm on mama, though.
Clap it up. All right. Then on my left-hand side, introduce yourself.
Yo, for those of you who don't know me, my name be Sin. That's B to the dash to the S-Y-N. Who the freshest up in here? Yes, I am.
There we go.
Shout out, Nokos. We finally back in this bitch, man.
All right, let's go.
Hey, y'all hear me over them?
Yeah!
I said, so you reckless, huh? Not no more. Cause you may have survived a lot before, but you ain't gonna survive what I got in store. I changed the game. Really, what's a street fighter to the god of war? We ain't the same. You came to catch a body? And I came to drop a corpse. See, I could use the sweeper, but I'd rather use you as a sweeper and mop the floor. So I hit wreck. Instead of the sleep, then I split wreck. Down to pieces and shit wreck. I just see just so they can say he lost for sure.
Okay.
I mean, y'all got some nerve making me battle this little munchkin. Too small to lift a gun, but he claimed that the steel dumped him. It's senseless. But I'ma leave him senseless once I kill something. So right now you feel good until you feel nothing. So what you talk?
He's gone.
But what you talk? You was just gonna show up and start showing up. Funny how you came up north just for things to stop going south. I'm telling bro now, stop yelling so loud before Hook make your ears ring with that telephone sound. Woo! Not so big and make his head spin like a merry-go-round. And ain't enough ice in the North Pole to make that swelling go down. Cause all that rah-rah shit he talking, that ain't working with me. My right hand, left jab, leave him leaning 30 degrees. I ain't the one. I'm coming for you. If I even heard he got beef. Now what that mean?
What that mean?
Well, y'all the one that let me catch wood on the street. Okay. But if I can't get the drop on him, I pull up to his mama crib. Now she thinks she's safe. Cause I don't hit women. But I'ma send my mama.
Go. Okay. Let's go.
I said if I can't get the drop on him, I pull up to his mama crib. Now she thinks she's safe, cause I don't hit women, but I'ma send my mama in. And she gon' whoop your mama ass till she in the ER with the oxygen. Then I catch him at the hospital like you're wreck. How your mama name?
Where niggas get beat, then grab for the weapon. That's why it's massive attacks. Ain't no passive aggression. Split his top in half, then his bottom half in the sections. I'm off my rocker. I don't know why niggas bother with reckless. I'm different. Okay. Grew up with niggas that was shining, but still penny pinching. I gave you the work to sell. And while you go sell the work, I be at your crib giving your bitch the business. You catch me leaving your spot like, yo man, what you doing in my crib? Little nigga, yo man, what you doing in my crib? Little nigga, you better get some business. And where my money for my pack, little nigga? I need my shit with interest. Or I let the time cruise. Nigga, you know it's risky business. Hold him down, smack him around, you know, for shits and giggles. But I'm clinically bipolar. Ain't no time when I'ma switch dimensions. See, I'm OGOG. Nigga, my roots from within. If I'm in your hood, I'm still in clubs. Bitch, I got 2 for 10s. I'm talking real G. That's how you know the truth in the spin. Uh-huh. Nigga, we shoot for protection. Y'all niggas shoot for a trend. Well, fuck, that's war, nigga. Your roof in a bin. See, I been in the streets. So I ain't running, cause I ain't scared of shit. My hands work, but niggas don't fight. So I'm earning clips. So many bullets in that motherfucker, you and your peeps can share the shit. Ain't no tire in the trunk, it's a chopper, cause I ain't spurring shit. Listen, cuz, don't stand there and try to act like some kind of distant thug. Cause I really hate to be the one that have to come and twist the mug. Either the knife to the cheek scar tissue, or you can kiss the slug. You accepting rack with rack? Boy, when you get this done, it's one round down for your body bag, bitch, let's get this done.
Clap it up, yo.
See, the first 2 rounds torture. I'ma kill him in the afterlife. They start clapping early. Nigga, that's your afterlife.
I say, first of all, when you rap, don't be all up in my face. Go there. Cause the whole time he rapping, I ain't smell none but his smoke breath. That's it. Y'all ready for round 2?
Yeah.
Go.
I said, so you reckless, huh? Why are you lying? We seen him get wrecked a lot. Don't even try and deny it. Like in that title match versus THC, that was your chance to claim the crown. You ain't even need the titty for that battle. You just had to take a round. But he choked. Then came to a complete stop. And died.
Okay.
See how much sense that's making now? Oh. How you gonna say you're not a wreck? Bro, we seen you breaking down. And then shined up and Titus wrecked you and Drew Guns.
What?
Now that was funny, dude. Cause in all his battles, he's steady rapped by guns he shoots.
Thanks.
So tell me how the fuck you lost the one time that you actually had the guns with you. See you.
That was nice, but you went there.
Go watch the battle.
Let's go.
I said, how the fuck you lost the one time that you actually had the guns with you.
Okay.
See, you can be talked by you the big shot. The top gun and all that when you're running your lips. But we seen you weren't able to do shit when you was faced with a couple of Smiths. You ain't as good as you say you are. But see, they let you slide with it. Because he never put in no effort, nah. You always freestyle his shit. See, that might be good for promotion. But no matter how much hype it gets, when you're playing with the pros, you can't win the game off of them type of tricks. See, when he first started battling, you had a spark of potential. Now you're like 45 battles in. And how far did that get you? See, if you'd applied yourself, you could have been on URL, KOTD, or RBE. Instead, you're over here, spinning your bars at me.
That's sad as fuck. You right.
I say you over here, spin your bars at me, and I'm only 10 battles in. Honestly, we shouldn't even be matching them. That's a sign this ain't your calling rank. It's time for you to hang it up, because your freestyles ain't nothing special, dude. Just some weak-ass rhymes. Plus, you become predictable. We know you can be that guy. So if you got something different, too, we need to see that side. But since he one-dimensional, it's only right he flat line.
Okay.
But he say he's dope at the top. One of the best at the problem. I say that's cool. Cause once off his top, all that's left is a body. Yeah. I wrote for this shit, right? I ain't gonna pretend like I'm sorry. Cause one thing I learned from How to Get Away with Murder is you need an excellent story. That's why I paid attention to details. I ain't one that missing about the text. See, his story coming to a grave end. So I'm getting the plot correct. Mm-hmm. And on his autopsy report, reckless wordplay gonna be listed as cause of death.
Okay.
I say on his autopsy report, reckless wordplay gonna be listed as cause of death. Then I take what I want out of Goodwill and open a thrift store with all the rest. So go ahead, spit your shit. These 2 minutes is all you get. That's Woo! Right.
Give it up for that, y'all. What up?
You rap slow as hell. That was way more than 2 minutes, and that shit ain't gonna hurt me. You can't sell nothing in no resale shop, nigga. You sell Slurpee. I say, nigga, that shit was light. Pedia. Perfect frame for the scope. Headshot. Social media. They said it was smoke up north. I booked a trip faster than Expedia. Hi, Beeson. I'm Rappers. It's a fucked up day to meet with you. After this ass whooping, your girl gonna look you dead in your eyes and say, nigga, I don't wanna be with you.
No, I'ma still be with her.
You about to. Nigga, I don't wanna be with you. You bought a kicks and a fist for the swag, but your demeanor suck. Bitch, I represent from the loop. My whole team is dumb. I don't fly to the battles, I drive. I got the heater tuck. We can take it back to your land. I got the cleaver clutch.
Okay.
I ain't talking tipping no cash. I got the meanest bucks. I got a lot of fucking battles.
This is
good. Y'all must really be sick of me. Cause it's division wars. It's a war. V sent who y'all sent for me? Alright, cool. Well, it sticks and drums. Under the lights, it's like a symphony. I was gonna rebuttal the whole round. Not even right, but I ain't understand shit you even spit to me. What? What you gonna say? I'm declining, freestyling, every battle giving y'all less and less? Well, I hate it had to be you, my friend. But you gonna get the best of Rick. Corner fans, the outline, like an etch-a-sketch. None of y'all fucking with me. Y'all can set the bet. See, sometimes it's not what you say, but how you say it. That's why you still struggling to get a reaction. Cause we still trying to figure out what the fuck you even saying. See, you got a nice cadence, but you ain't never said nothing wild. I said, but you ain't never said nothing spectacular. You might have said something cool. But I ain't heard it, because I can't get past the fact you sound like Dracula. But fuck. But fuck that joking shit.
I'm bar heavy, war ready, thunder bang, bullets rain. You couldn't stop this shit with a large letter. I already knew what I was coming to do. Or y'all ready? I hate killing niggas that's cool. My heart heavy, but I wear that bitch on my sleeve to get stained. My heart deadly. Who the fuck gassed you like a BP thinking you could see me? It don't matter. Tonight, if they give you the decision, I'ma follow you home. Snatch you out your little teepee. I'ma snatch you out your little teepee. Family ties, the whole family dying. Better work out for your girl, she said she always wanted to be on TV. Headshot, nigga, time.
Hey, y'all hear me?
Yeah.
So you reckless, huh? Bro is flexing.
Okay.
You've been wrecked so many times, insurance companies don't accept it. So if I squeeze the can, that should be so depressing. Because I leave his skin crushed when I open fire. That makes this a roasting session. I say, Rick, you a tiny dude. What are you, like 5'2"? I bet on the way in they tried to ID you. You're like, I'm broke. The bouncer like, well, I need proof. So you look like a whole kid. His ID photo is the same one he has in his yearbook. I'm surprised you're even here tonight. Don't you gotta get back before curfew? I bet every time you have a meal, somebody has to come burp. Matter of fact, didn't I see you on TV last night in that Pampers commercial? That wasn't him? Was that him? That wasn't him?
No.
That's my bad. I'm just joking and playing. But don't worry. Y'all can say I kind of look like a kid too. Ask me why.
Why?
Because I'm a goat in the making. But you act like you're the best. See, that needs to stop here.
Okay.
But we both know you're too sharp to reach the top tier. I bet you can't even see the top tier. You baby-faced, short-ass motherfucker. Most people that visit you think that you're your daughter's younger brother. But I heard, right? I say, but I heard, right? He almost no-showed a battle because he fell asleep. This small-ass motherfucker. Hey, but to be honest though, I ain't even blaming you, bro. I'm sure battling 7 times a week must be taking its toll. See, he get bodied most of the time, but he feel don't quit. He damn near die in every battle, then wonder why he feels so sick. He needed some bed rest. So soon as his head hit the pillow slip, he went straight to sleep. So he can dream about some battles that he still don't win. But tonight, he gonna wake right up once he gets smack hard. Cause your name big on paper, but in person you don't seem that large. The facts are, you don't even deserve to be on this damn card. But that's cool. I'ma put Rick where he belong. Where's that? In the scrapyard. And that's round 3.
First play. I don't even got no third head. I say, y'all got me battling this bitch. This just has to be the quickest decision. Caffeine, this queen of the ring. Y'all got me battling Vixen. Hey, Shay, for future references, put it in my contract that I ain't battling women. You want caffeine, your queen get a ring. You better make the quickest decision. See, this my shit. Time to revamp. Blowing strains off a weed chancer. Knock the nigga out, put him in the trunk by the speakers and he amp. See, punch for punch, line for line. I'm in the streets, I grind for mine. I never work my 9 to 5, I'd rather work from 5 to 5. And fuck cheese curds, nigga, I want my number 5 with fries.
Shots fired.
I say, see that? Right there was a boy, Zen. After this battle, they're gonna be asking, are you okay? Andy, grab this little nigga by his shirt. Slim. Old man come out the crib like, get him off of my grass. Stand me. Nigga, that's a Friday flip. I wrote this shit on Friday. Nigga, you ain't even Friday sick.
You better find something to do with your time, and it better be safe, homie. You want me to tell you why?
What's that?
Well, my bullets got names on them. One of them say V-Sin. Sin better stand for censor. Nigga, you better lower your tone, nigga, and I'm gonna get that shit clear. Time, bitch.
Clap it up for that rap, y'all!